Well, my name's Jamie Muir. I'm 29 years old. Whiskey's been part of my life, practically my entire life. One of my earliest memories of ever drinking whiskey was after fishing with my dad. It brings in all the elements. You know, if it's been a wet day or a windy day, it doesn't matter. There's still that lovely feeling when you open that bottle and you have that warm taste going down your throat. You know, I'll come in at 6 o'clock in the morning. The first thing I'll do is come onto the malt floor and check the malt's okay. I'll turn it. I'll spend a good amount of time in here just making sure everything's fine. And then I'll go ahead and get the process started up, get the stills on, start mashing. There's a magical feeling about being in a distillery. Every day I still feel that. You know, it's just like this Charlie and the Chocolate Factory kind of thing. Well, I think Isle is so special to make whiskey in because it's got the right materials to go with it. Everything that you want to make whiskey with is found on Isla. You know, it's got plenty of water, got plenty of peat, smoke our own barley. You know, we actually grow our own barley here. So it's got all these characteristics that are really, you know, the foundations of making whiskey. Yeah, you do feel like you're part of something very special. You need to have passion for it to work here. When you open a bottle of Cahoman and drinking it in the surroundings that I'm in, there's something so nice about knowing that that's all come from basically that land. To taste that and to know that you've made something so nice that everybody appreciates, there's a very nice self-satisfaction towards that one.